Meanwhile, Summer Rae has quickly become a star on Total Divas in season two. This past week on Total Divas, we could see the tension starting to mount between Summer Rae and Natalya.
Summer Rae is quickly becoming the queen of controversy.
What is Emma doing?
She's having fun.
And speaking of controversy, you can see the, whoa, look at Emma. I think Summer Rae is going to be sick.
We call that the Emma plane?
Yeah, she tends to put Emma in front of all her moves. Yeah. Emma-tainment. Her fans, she calls them the Emma-crats. There's Summer Rae using those long dancer's legs to her advantage. A Juilliard School of Dance graduate is Summer Rae.
Yeah, all 5'10" of Summer Rae.
Fandango and Summer Rae have had a lot of issues with Santina. Whoa, shoulders down on Emma. Emma's still alive. Well, Summer Rae holding on for dear life.
Not sure, well, it's going to work for Summer.
Oh! Emma caught by Summer Rae. Oh! Face first goes Summer Rae. Hold on. This could be bad news for Summer Rae. Oh!
Got it cinched in.
The bubbly one, Emma. She calls this the Emma lock. Summer Rae has to tap.
The winner of this match as a result of a submission, Emma.
Emma picking up the victory here on Superstars over Summer Rae.
And now the Emma-lution picks it up one more time. Put your hands in the air, Tom. Side to side.
Well, they're not on the other side of the horizontal.